Hello, my YouTube fans. Welcome to episode 99 of Clarence and His House, the final season. I'm your host, Clarence Pryor, the Staten Island IC in New York. Since tomorrow is going to be my 100th episode celebration, this episode that I want to dedicate to is a friend of mine from Real World Cancun, and he was on the Challenge Battle of the Seasons. I'm talking about the one who's from New York, here in New York City. And I want to talk about none other than my friend CJ Kogel. I didn't get a chance to watch CJ Kogel on Real World Cancun because my mom and I did have cable back then. But the one thing I like about CJ, he is really awesome. And he's a Wilhelmina model for New York City and for Los Angeles. And he's much more amazing on the Challenge Battle of the Seasons. He had a great battle with another Real World star, Zach Nichols, who I consider was a great friend to CJ. And that was one of the best battles that I ever seen between these two battle, because that shows true sportsmanship, because CJ and Zach on the Challenge Battle of the Seasons was really awesome. So I'm dedicating this episode to you, CJ. And I'm really glad you follow me on Twitter and you friend request me on Facebook, and I hope and you follow me on Instagram, because this is a great honor, because I would really like to challenge you in volleyball next summer, because I was thinking if you want to come to Staten Island, I think it'd be really great if I finally meet you. But since you're in New York City, I would really like to be honored to face you in volleyball next summer. Please come to Staten Island. The one thing I like about that CJ and I have in common, we both love the Ellen DeGeneres Show. We love it. And it's just that he's lucky he got that Ellen boxer briefs. He's so lucky. Oh, man. Because he mentioned me on Instagram saying, like, he can help me get something. Because that was a really great honor of him. Because for CJ, if you're hearing this, I wear a medium size. I wear a medium. So, anyway, for those of you who want to know more about CJ Kogel, he has his own thing called Kogel Fitness. Catch his YouTube videos of his fitness, and that way you'll learn much as you can about his workouts. And you can catch him on the YouTube video called What's the Word, and that's really amazing. Plus is, what else? Man, I wish the MTV app bring back all the Real World Classics, including Cancun, St. Thomas, Portland, San Diego, and even San Francisco. Even New York, too. Because that'll be really awesome to bring CJ, bring back some Real World Classics. And I think it's really amazing that I wish they'd do that on MTV.com. That'll be really awesome. So, anyway, CJ, I give you a special shout out because you've been a great friend to me, and I know we did get a chance to finally meet, but for the final season this year on Clarence and His House, this one episode is dedicated to you because you've been a great friend, and I want to give you a special shout out for everything, for supporting me and for being a great friend. So for the 100th episode celebration tomorrow, because this is the only season that I'm going to make it up to 100th episodes, because I thought for the final season this year, I want to put 100 episodes, because this is the only season that I've ever done. So anyway, CJ, best wishes and special shout out to you. That's it for this episode of Clarence and His House, the final season. Don't forget to leave your comments on my YouTube channel, like my fan page on Facebook, follow me on Twitter and Instagram. Take care, everyone, because every day I'm really fist pumping. So that's it for this episode. Get ready for the 100th episode celebration tomorrow night. Until then, the Staten Island IC is out. Later.